What are you talking about?
Did you feel sorry for me? Was that your charity case? Is that why you asked me out?
What does that even
mean? You figured
mean?
You could toy with me until someone better came along and I wouldn't mind because I was lucky a big star wanted me. Well, you know what really sucks about falling for a guy you know you're not right for? You fall anyway because you think he might turn out to be different.
Goodbye from the edge of the porch, like she'd been some casual friend. He said, "You're better off without me. I'm not what you need," like her mama had said about him.
I love you.
He started the car, pulled out of the drive, didn't waste any time looking back. She watched him go, thinking even a stranger would show more compassion than that. She could have cried, but she didn't have time. Had a baby to feed, a pink blanket to find, to rock their little one to sleep. She could have laid in bed for hours, given misery the power, but she didn't have time. She got a sitter and she got a job, 'cause she had a promise to keep. Her day was a factory and evening survival, and night was exhaustion and sleep. Sometimes she felt life was passing her by, and watching was all she could do. Her friends said, "You gotta get out of the house, and maybe you'll meet someone new." She could have tried, but she didn't have time. She had a five-year-old to feed, ballet class, piano lessons, and T-ball in a league. She could have laid awake for hours, given lonely nights the power, but she didn't have time.
Another day has gone, I'm still all alone. How could this be?
You not to fall in love with me.
That's exactly what I'm talking about. Nothing you say ever means anything. Remember when we met? That guy.
You know what? I'm out of here.
I can't believe you dumped him.
Dude, it's Hannah Montana.
You're Nick, the cute sensitive one.
What are you talking about?
You said you were working.
I thought I was getting better at the romance thing. I made a total idiot of myself. How dumb can I? She's not my girlfriend.
This jerk hurt me and he's not gonna win me back.
I'm scared of not being
with you. That'll never happen.
Who says real life doesn't have happy